Hello, I am David Choi. I would like to share The Prince of God under title A New Beginning in Life, which is based on Matthew chapter 3 verses 13 to 17. A new beginning is very important because it is a turning point when we begin to challenge a new future, shutting the door of our past behind. So God allow us to have a new day so that we may turn around and live for His glory. I pray that you will accomplish God's precious will for you by pondering on how to please God, how to give glory to God, and how to fulfill His will in your lives. I pray that you will always pray and do God's will in the name of the Lord. Let us not live aimlessly. Let us not drift away, being blown by the wind or carried by a stream of water. We should live each single day meaningfully. We should live each single day worthily, joyfully, and happily. Galatians chapter 3 verse 27 says, For all of you who are baptized into Christ have clothed yourself with Christ. We must clothe ourselves with Christ after we are baptized. We must be renewed. The first thing that we should do after being saved by believing in Jesus is to be baptized. Through baptism, we publicly announce that we have become a people of God, that we have become a member of church, and that we have begun a new start. By baptized and live as a new person in the Lord, by saying, I will live as a new person, being close in a new self, I want to give glory to the Lord through my life. I am a new person. I will have a new start. The old has gone. I give my life for God. When Jesus started his public ministry, he was baptized by John. By being baptized, we publicly announce that we are forgiven for all our sins, and we are free, and we are renewed. Therefore, baptism announces a new beginning for a Christian. Until next week.